So I'm here at Vallelonga Circuit to try the Huracán STO, and I thought I'd explain a little bit about how the aerodynamics on this car have been influenced by Lamborghini's racing cars. And how it's different from what we've already seen on the Huracán, particularly the Performante, which had a very different aerodynamic philosophy, which was based on clever active aero with ducts and other innovations to switch between high drag and high downforce and low drag and low downforce, basically so it could go as quick in a straight line but also be quick in the corners. Because it's inspired by a racing car, the STO is designed to have maximum downforce all the time in the corners, and it does that through managing the airflow through the front end of the car, out through the wheel arches, along the sides and over that gigantic three-position rear wing at the back, which you can adjust according to whichever circuit you happen to be driving. Here at Vallelonga, we're on the maximum downforce setting for the greatest stability through the corners.